Thanks again, Dante.
No problem.
I lied. He is a sociopath.